Hey guys, this is your favorite person talking, and I'm here in a place, and I'm not gonna let you say it's no joke, cause yes, this is your favorite person talking. I'm Owen Grady, and I'm gonna show you this place that I'm not gonna kid around with. This is Jurassic World. Hi, welcome to another lovely day in Jurassic World. I love Jurassic World. I want to be Owen when I grow up. Yeah, I really want to be Owen when I grow up.
Yeah.
Well, that's all the people for today. Claire?
What?
Claire. Owen, what's wrong? Kids are attacking me. Well, I thought it would be some kind of dinosaur or something. You're really calling me about kids, Owen? Sorry. It's like they're monsters. Ah! There's a kid!
Owen! I want to be Owen when I grow up.
Really, Owen? Since those kids are away. But seriously, if those kids come back and I am running, I'd rather be eaten than those things come after me. Yeah, Owen. You can't rush kids. You can't get them off you. They're kids. But anything, if there was anything I would do, if it wasn't to get kids on me, if it was, if I had to get eaten or kids going after me, it would be really getting eaten.
Winnow. You seriously gotta hook up your mind in there.
Well, you mean, I'm Owen Grady, the person who trains dinosaurs. But kids are not dinosaurs. I cannot train kids. They're monsters.
Owen.
Claire? But what if the kids come? Oh, forget it. They're not monsters. They're just kids. You got this one. They're just kids. It's no problem. You can take on kids. It's just like training a dinosaur. It's nothing like training a dinosaur. You got this. It'll be all okay, Owen. You got this. Okay? You were Owen Grady. No matter what happens, you're Owen Grady. You got this.
It's Owen, guys. Come on, get him.
No! Ah! No! Claire, help! Help! Mm-hmm.